And finally, Boniface Mushiri struck late on to give Tusker FC a 2-2 draw against Posta Rangers in the Kenya Premier League match played at Camp Toyoyo Grounds in Nairobi. Michael Kamati gave Tusker the opener in the match before Michael Livono leveled for the mailman in the second half. Jeremiah Wanjala doubled Posta's lead before Mushiri strike at death.
Offside, offside.
Amejengwa kuna katika ardhi ya Posta Rangers.